Welcome back to Albany County Fasteners, Fasteners 101. I'm Bob, and today I'm going to demonstrate how to install a helicoil. In this situation, it's called an easy coil. They're all the same, basically, at the end of the day. And we're gonna install that into this chunk of stainless steel. So let's get started. So I have this easy coil kit. On the back, it has the directions on how to install a helicoil. Basically, this is a thread repair kit. I've taken out the insert here. I have the coils here. I have the tap, the set tool, and the helicoil. I want to show you the helicoil. It has this piece of bent coil right here, and here is the tool that sets it, and it has a little groove in the center of this tool here that you can see, and that little bent piece which goes on the bottom, you're gonna have to be about another 3/8 of an inch deeper to repair the thread, to have the room to be able to set the coil in there, because at the end you have to take a hammer and you have to bang the head to get rid of that piece. So if it's a spark plug or a bolt that has to go through, that tang is going to prevent the bolt from going through. I also have here my punch. I have a drill bit. Also want to let you know that on a 1/4-20 in these kits, you'll see that it says here 1/4-20 by 1.5D. What does that mean? What that means is that the length is 1.5. It's 1.5 times the diameter of the helicoil. So that would be 0.375 in length, okay? Because the diameter for this is 1/4 inch. So 375 would be the length. It'd be 1.5 times the actual diameter. And typically they're either 1 times the diameter, so 1/4 inch long, 1.5 times the diameter, which would be 0.375, or 2 times the diameter. And typically that's the longest you're gonna get in the helicoil, which in that scenario would be 1/2 inch long overall. And a helicoil, when you get it, and if you measured it, it's going to be smaller in length. The length that they're quoting as 1.5 times, which is 0.375, is not when it's compressed, but when it's installed. Okay, so I have my preloaded punch here. I'm just gonna punch a hole, or a starting point, in the stainless. And now I'm going to take the helicoil. I'm going to put it over the tang, the tool, and then I'm going to start to screw it in. And you have to apply pressure as you do it. It should be down just about 2 turns from the top, and that's what it is. Okay? So there it is. And once they're in there, it's hard to back it off. So I'm gonna take my hammer, and now I'm gonna bang it. There it is, it broke off. I'm going to take my 1/4-20 hex cap screw, and I'm going to thread that in. There you go. Thanks for watching.